Southwestern Bucs basketball team is once again one of the best teams in the country. And one of their coaches is taking what he learns with the Bucs and giving back to the local hoops community. NBC2's Derek Kopp shows us how.
This is where FSW assistant coach Kente Hart begins his evenings. On the court with the top 25 Florida Southwestern Bucs.
He's a hard worker. I mean, you know, he spends a lot of time on, you know, working on the game, working on getting guys better.
Kente has been with the Bucs for 4 years and has been key in turning the program into the Division I factory it's become.
He knows how to coach. I mean, this guy, he brings a wealth of knowledge and he knows how to coach basketball. And we wouldn't have the same success if he wasn't here.
But once he's done with the Bucs practice, his night isn't over yet. He finds the energy to help train local ballers in Southwest Florida.
Really, for me, it's just the relationship. I love the relationship piece of being able to connect with, you know, younger kids who want to get better. It makes me feel great to see kids improve.
By word of mouth, Kente has become the go-to trainer for middle school and high school basketball players looking to take their game to the next level.
It just says a lot about his character and the person that he is, willing to give up his time to help other players, young players, develop and hopefully see their dreams of basketball players.
That's my why. Just being able to help kids is why I really do it.
As he hopes to keep Southwest Florida hoops on the map with FSW and the future stars of the hardwood.
Really just feeling like they got 1% better. If they learn one thing or can improve on one thing, whether it's shooting, ball handling, and then they can go apply in the game, actual game, that's really all I want to see out of them.
In Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, NBC2.